So both of these are true. In class, it was shown that it is impossible to produce a random sequence generator. But if we have isRandom sequence, I'm going to sketch out how we could use that to generate random sequence generator. So the first thing that we're going to do in our generate random function is loop through all the sequences of length n. Then, for each sequence, we will run our isRandom sequence test. And if that isRandom sequence test returns true, we will return the sequence. We have now created a function that generates a random sequence, which, as we showed in class, is impossible. Therefore, isRandom sequence is impossible. The second statement is also true. This result is a bit counterintuitive. The reason that this is a true statement is that any true random number generator must eventually produce sequences that fail isRandom sequence. Presumably, isRandom sequence would fail, for example, a sequence of 20 zeros, but a true random number generator would eventually produce that sequence. And this further shows the impossibility of having an isRandom sequence procedure.